I'm gonna start from playing Somewhere with a Rainbow. Song from that movie. Because music has taken me a lot of places in life. As you see, music has taken me here today with you all. And during my music experience in school, when I was in fourth grade, I played the violin, like a lot of you might have. And then I moved into the band in fifth grade, and I wanted to play this, but they didn't have any, so I had to play the trumpet. And so I played the trumpet in fifth and sixth, and then in seventh grade, my teacher let me switch to the saxophone. And so when I was in seventh grade, he had a band called the Columbia City Schools Jazz All-Stars. And I got to play in that with older people who were in high school. And it was a really good experience because it let me see a lot of new things and hear a lot of new music. And up to now, music has gotten me into college, which is my dream so far. And I plan to be, thank you. You know, even though I lack in some other areas, music has allowed me to not have to pay for college and to experience what I want. So I plan to be. Thank you. to be a music education major and come back to the city schools and teach. So, yeah. Somebody sing it for me real quick. Oh.